Hello and welcome. This is a PowerPoint presentation I created to give information about the boneyards in Arcadia, Blue Mars, sponsored by Turk. This is a video I made before the boneyards were brought into existence. It's a capture of me entering Blue Mars and going to Arcadia. Here I am going to the welcome area, where everything begins, where we meet people. You can get all these videos from links on my blog, onlybluemars.com. Here I have entered Arcadia. I'll try and cue it up a little bit better. There's the beginning of Arcadia. Here I'm about to enter the boneyards. Before they were the boneyards. But what caught my attention immediately were baobabs. I saw them in Africa. I met them again in Blue Mars, Arcadia. I'll go back. I just want to show you the stone arches, because the stone arches are very important. You saw them in Avatar, but where they really came from is our world. And the baobab. I first came across baobabs when I was reading The Little Prince. Anyway, that's my main blog for Blue Mars. PowerPoint has advanced a lot. The graphics are superb, and you can embed videos. This is me, Philip Finley Bryan. This water effect is so appropriate for Blue Mars. That's me in the center, zoomed out. In Blue Mars, I'm known as Mycons, paraconsistency. here I am searching for bones.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality.
Or is there?
This is my intro. I'm a wannabe DJ, and why not? I'm known as Bogman.
Bogman. Frequently modulated for your listening pleasure.
I'll move on to some bones.
Birds singing in the sycamore tree. Dream a little dream of me. Say
you're dreaming.
The words behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, you gotta make.
Move on. This is our ethos, because this is a group activity, and we are investigating this science center. It's fun. We collaborate, we build partnerships, we increase productivity and add to the store of knowledge and grow. Here is a video I made which gives an introduction to Arcadia. I take you through the various stages. Here I am again. This is the theory board, where you add theories. It's very professional. Here I'm down in the cave looking for artifacts. I use my scanner to find things. And then I go back to our table where I display the artifacts I've found. Paw prints. These are some of the artifacts that we find. Whether they're animal, proto-human, human, or are they alien? as equipment, clothing, devices that we find. And here's the theory board. This is an animation I created to give some idea of what it's all about. It's just an image. As you can see, we are quite sophisticated. Here I've created a PDF of the bones that Idtai has found. And I created a PDF which is available on the blog. We are from all over the world. Avatar Reality might be based in Hawaii, but we visit from Europe, from the American mainland, from South America, from all over. The project is a science project, and this is what we're investigating. We're researchers. We create hypotheses and theories. Sure, we have far to go, but daily our numbers are growing. More and more people are participating. But for me, this is the message, that in the olden days something was often missed, that in the halls of academia it was sadly overlooked. It is a desideratum. Enjoy yourselves. All of us are concerned with the environment in the real world. The oil spill was a disaster, and we must all work towards keeping our environment pure and clean, not just for us, but for our children and for our children's children. Thank you.